think the other thing that tends to enter into it is the issue of sort of paternalism, that men are able to make these decisions about whether or not to take a medication, and somehow women need to be protected more from men, that we're not necessarily capable of making these decisions. That's absurd, of course, because women tend to make the decisions for men with regard to their health care.